Tubing can be effectively used for a bicep curl. Make sure the tubing is safely secured under your feet. That's it, Reg. Keep your shoulders rolled back and keep your elbows as close to your side as possible. Then go all the way up, bringing your wrist towards your shoulders. Hold it and return to the starting position. Great job.